And we're back. This time I'm going to show you how to create a simple microphone icon in Illustrator. Drag a rectangle first with only fill, then drag these little circle icons inwards. Create rounded corners. Make sure it's selected, object path, offset path. Maybe 15 pixels is fine. Get rid of the fill color and add a stroke and increase the size. In this example, 10 points should be fine. Now we need the rectangle tool with a black fill and no stroke. Go to the center position downwards and then hold Alt and drag it just like this. Hold Alt and drag a copy out of it. Hold Shift and rotate it. Reposition it. And I'll have to make it thinner. Drag the circles to the inside, but if you don't want to resize it, it doesn't work because the curvature, it prevents us from making it thinner. So if we really want to resize it, we need to get rid of the curvature first and then drag it inwards. Hold Alt when you do so. I'll make sure it's properly centered. And now I drag in the circles to create rounded corners. We need another copy. Let me make that smaller first. Now we can drag a copy out of it. Hold Alt when you do that. Rotate it, holding Shift. Reposition it to the center. Hold Alt when you drag it to the right side. The left will be adjusted automatically. Select it all. Then use the Shape Builder tool and hold Alt to get rid of what we don't need. We don't need this part. We don't need this. And maybe the top part, it needs to be repositioned. Up to here. Select your path. Go to Window and Stroke to have that window pop up and make rounded caps. Let me close that window and I put the top element a little bit to the top. Right click and group, and here's our microphone icon created in Illustrator. Thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.